I didn't even get the chance to congratulate you on the big NBC hit, the movie, Coat of Many Colors. Congratulations on that.
It's
a big deal, and I loved it.
Good.
And they just announced November 30th that you're doing Christmas Coat of Many Colors.
Yes, it's called A Christmas of Many Colors, Circle of Love, and it's a really powerful little story, all true stories from my childhood.
Yeah.
And so we're excited about that. I get to actually play a little part in the movie because when I was little, I patterned my look after the town trollop. In our town, I guess that's what you call them. Well,
me too. Did you really?
Yes, and I thought she was the most beautiful thing. She had all this makeup and hair and all the tight clothes and everything I wanted, so it impressed me. So I thought, well, why not play the painted lady, you know, that I patterned my look after? So I did her in the movie.
Know that.
Yeah, so.
Gosh, she must be so honored that you did that.
Well, she didn't. I never called her name. I never really got to know her, really, because I don't think her family probably knew she was a hoe.
That track isn't on any of the albums. That track isn't on the Cracker Barrel or the Walmart version.
No.
But that's the one you want to hear. If you get a chance to hear Dolly sing that one, that's a good one.
I know,
her family never knew she was a hoe by Dolly Parton.
The only hoes we knew back then was the hoes we used to chop tobacco.
Of course.
But anyway, that's what they would have called her.
She
was precious, and she meant a lot to me.
I can't wait to see your cameo, and I can't wait to hear you sing tonight. You're going to sing the title track?
I'm going to sing Pure and Simple. Also, can I just mention, there's a children's book, Coat of Many Colors, coming out October the 18th, while we're talking about Coat of Many Colors. And all the money goes to the Dollywood Foundation, the Imagination Library, my literacy program.
That's another reason why you're so cool. We love you so much. Dolly Parton!